Abril, what are you seeing right now?
Hurricane Hanna's presence has become very visible here in Mercedes. As you can see, we are experiencing some strong winds and rain at this time, so much that debris is even seen flying off at this moment, which is why the city is encouraging the public that if they are starting to see any flooding or they do need any sheltering in place, that the Mercedes Dome is open right now and they can head on over to it. No more than 78 people will be permitted at this time. Chacon Middle School is also open for shelter for those that need it as well. So right now we'll continue to be out here monitoring the storm and hurricane, and we'll keep you updated. Working for you in Mercedes, Abril Preciado.